Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be doing a tutorial on finger defined curls. I'll be going in first with my wax and my hot comb. So this finger defined curls hair is going to have a center pattern. So I'm trying to create the parts with my rat tail comb before I hook comb it more. Then I'm going to turn to the back of the hair and divide it into two parts and tie it up. Now I'm going to divide the leftover hair into three sections and I'm going to tie the center part in a rubber band before I put my bun. So this is my donut bun and I'm going to put it inside the hair and pin it down with bobby pins so that it doesn't fall off. So I'm going to take the hair in the middle and comb it out, apply some spray, some ultra set holding spray before I start folding it. And as I'm folding it, I'm going to be pinning it down. As I'm doing the finger curls, I'm going to try my possible best to make sure it goes round and covers the whole bun perfectly. So you're not going to keep doing the finger curls at a particular place. You're going to keep, you know, going round and round so that a part of the bun isn't without hair. Thank you guys for watching till the end. Don't forget to let me know if you found my video helpful in my comment section below. Like, subscribe, and turn on your post notifications. Bye, and see you in my next video.